These are our most likely targets, all DOD contractors and employees.
Whistler came through, but 20 names. Any way to narrow it down?
Sloan and Walters were single, no dependents. From the list, 8 are married with families. 2 others started dating each other during the project.
That leaves 10.
We need to find someone with access to the same self-flying capabilities as Commander Walters.
Charles Randolph, chief designer of the automated flying system, been a pearl on and off for 2 years.
Relationship status?
Separated. Seems to have been kind of mopey until about 2 weeks ago.
He met a girl.
And according to an email he sent from his work computer, her name is Sally, cocktail waitress.
At the Namaka Ale House?
Yep. And there's an anonymous IP address tracking Randolph's phone, just like Don Sloan's. They're going after him, too.
They didn't get what they wanted from Walters, so they need this piece or the rest of it's useless.